Today, chicken mushroom casserole. Start with some olive oil, then add your chicken and brown on both sides. Now add onion, garlic, mushrooms, thyme, dried parsley, paprika, salt, pepper. Stir and cook well. Add butter, flour. Mix until absorbed. Add your chicken broth, then stir until it starts to thicken. Add your cream, add salt, pepper, simmer, and then add your Parmesan cheese. Add mushroom mixture, add your sauce, add your chicken, and then cover and bake. Details in the description, so long for now.